look to their running backs to try to control the pace of the game. It's Bell Steelers going up against Ezekiel Elliott's Cowboys. For the call, let's send you out to the broadcast booth, where we'll join our commentators, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Larry, EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. A moment ago, the Cowboys introduced to this gigantic crowd, and as usual, it was old number 88, Dez Bryant, that got the folks going the loudest. His guys are set to go head-to-head with Ben Roethlisberger and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Hi again, everyone. I'm Brandon Gordon. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. With me, as always, Charles Davis. And, Charles, we look at a matchup like this. It's really the running backs that may take center stage here today.
And in today's football, they're still valuable, not just as runners, but guys who can catch the ball as well. It's really the number of touches that determines things these days.
Dan Bailey's got it teed up, and here we go now from Arlington at AT&T Stadium. Let's field it a few yards into the end zone. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. So out come the Steelers now for their first drive. They'll be led up by a man who's becoming an elder statesman among quarterbacks in the league, drafted back in 04. It's Ben Roethlisberger.
And when you talk about the best quarterbacks in the NFL, you have to talk about Ben Roethlisberger. And he's used to competition. Remember the class he came out of in 2004 with Eli Manning and Philip Rivers also available.
Yeah, how many do you think envisioned the greatness of that class at the time?
I don't think to the levels that we've seen. Potential? No doubt. But how many Super Bowls collectively these guys won?
And he will lose yardage on the play. Back in his own 19-yard line. Call it a loss of two on the play. And it'll be second and 12. Okay, there's a tone setter. First play from scrimmage, stuff into the backfield.
You know what they were doing last night in the hotel room? Visualizing exactly that. That's what they were thinking about. Making that play, having leverage, lower than the offensive lineman, getting into the offensive backfield, knocking someone down. Just what you said, set the tone early for this game.
Jeez, you are fired up.
When I see a play like that, I can't help it.
James has got it. Complete. And they'll bring him down here up at about the 22-yard line. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down. And a peek now at the offense for Pittsburgh.
Sometimes a Le'Veon Bell is not about the numbers. It's about his style. And we watch him run the football and almost stop time behind the line of scrimmage before he finds the hole he wants to run through it. It's a style that's his and unique to him. I'm not sure everyone else can emulate it.
On third down, Roethlisberger. Pressure gets there this time for the sack.
How about that? One of the so-called little guys putting the pressure on. That was a strong safety. When I was in college, we often called that a lightning blitz.
On fourth down, here comes the Steeler punter Jordan Berry to kick it away. Fair catch is called for and taken at the, we'll call it the 37-yard line. So here the Cowboys now ready to go on offense for the first time. They'll be led out by Dak Prescott, the 135th pick in the draft back in 2016 from Mississippi State.
One thing he does very well, he takes care of the football. Had 176 pass attempts to start his career without an interception. That's the most in NFL history. And finished his rookie year, 23 touchdown passes and only 4 interceptions.
Here's Prescott, alluding to pressure right. Almost able to intercept it. That's one he would have liked to have held on to on his first drive. Instead, second down. Second down now after the incompletion. Throwing. Prescott. Escaping the pressure right. Powers through. In the run past midfield. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain.
Well, that was man coverage. So once he decides to run with the football, there's no one to account for him, and he turns it into a nice game.
Prescott. He's gonna fire one deep. This is caught inside the 15. And he gets us all the way down inside the 15. An excellent pickup of 34 yards.
Now that time will end up on the highlights if you see it all over the place. But what you won't see,
and take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott, a 13-yard touchdown run, and the Cowboys have taken the early lead.
I know we don't talk about it enough, but the intelligence level of the guys up front blocking, the offensive linemen, maybe the smartest guys in football overall. Add in a little bit of athleticism and a whole lot of toughness, you got a lot to deal with, don't you?
That's why the guys in the backfield get them really nice Christmas gifts, right?
If they're smart, they do.